once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins! It hits! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Fire blast! It's down and out! Griflin is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. By fire blast, but rain cuts its effectiveness. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Hit. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Hitmonlee is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It couldn't take it! It's down! Nidoran is sent out. Hit! That hurt! It fell asleep! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Solid hit! Griflin woke up! Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The battle has ended. The red corner has won the game.